And now please rise for the singing of our national anthem. Actually, come to think of it, kneeling takes way more effort than standing up. So technically you're honoring the flag more by kneeling. Anyways, let's hear this, John.
What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? All of you know I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEALs, and I've been involved in numerous secret raids on Al-Qaeda, and I have over 300 confirmed kills. I'm training guerrilla warfare, and I'm the top sniper in the entire U.S. Armed Forces. You are nothing to me but just another target. I would wipe you the fuck out with precision, the likes of which has never been seen before on this earth. Mark my fucking words. You think you can get away with saying that shit to me over the internet? Think again, fucker. As we speak, I'm contacting my secret network of spies across the USA, and your IP is being traced right now, so you better prepare for the storm. My God, the storm that wipes out the pathetic little thing you call your life. You fucking dead kid. I can be anywhere, anytime, and I can kill you in over 700 ways, and that's just with my bare hands. Not only am I exclusively trained in the Marine combat, but I have access to the entire arsenal of the United States Marine Corps, and I will use it to its full extent to wipe your miserable ass off the face of the continent, you little shit. If only you could have known what unholy retribution your little clever comment was about to bring down upon you. Maybe would I have your fucking tongue, but you could, you didn't, and now you're paying the price, you goddamn. I was shit fury all over you when you were drawn in it. You fucking dead. Get up.
Oh, man. Look at this. I'm sorry, did I just discover a new plane of consciousness? That's right, baby. Oh. Devotion. Why not some feelings? Can't forget emotions. Listen to me, dude. Do not be afraid.
Look into your heart, my friend.
Look deep into yourself. This is what it feels like to fly, my man. Or my woman. Not well. I don't know if I can say that. Follow your own way. Be like what motorcyclists think they are. You know? They're like, oh, I got all this freedom. But you still have these roads. But the mindset, though, that's what I'm saying. Oh! Yes! Get into it. Get into it. Cannot get enough.
That's not the beginning of the end. That's a return to yourself.
Take a look at yourself.
To innocence.
We've come a long way. When we started this road, there was no telling where it would go. But guess what, dude? We're at the top of the road. Which I think is a good thing to be on the top of the road. I would very seriously like to take this opportunity to really apologize to the Native Americans. I think it was really fucked up what the conquistadors did. That was bad. Not okay. Problematic, hate to say that. Also, what the people from England did. Probably less, not great, dude. So, we're back onto the road. This one's for you, Harley Davidson. Sponsor the pod. The Problematic Podcast.
I'm out here talking loud in the city. I'm out in the city and they could hear me. Look at them.
Let me ask you this about the guns. What do you think, Tupac? Are you sure? What about the guns?
That's the other thing.
No, it's not. Has nothing. It's not my liking for guns. What about the NRA? We all have a right to bear arms. I have that. I have that same right as you do. Just because I'm black doesn't mean I shouldn't have a gun. I have a law legally own guns. I legally own guns. Why would I come to New York and be unlawfully owning two guns? Who has two guns? Who carries two unlegal guns?
What about the jury?
Mind you, a week before I went to jail with the police.
What about the jury? You talked to them in the elevator about the jury and the composition of it. You didn't think they understood you. Tell me about that.
I hope they do, Bob. It's hard for me to believe that a jury full of older, more middle class women are going to understand where I'm coming from, because y'all barely understand where I'm coming from, and y'all cover murders and shit every day, and y'all treat me like I'm New York's most notorious criminal. And y'all know it's people throwing babies out of windows and putting them in incinerator. All I do is make raps. All I do is rap and talk loud. My biggest crime is talking loud. You know what I'm saying? Y'all don't have nothing else besides
me. I'm out here talking loud. 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 And you know, I don't know anyone here. I'm just walking alone, having a good old time. Good old time. And you guys think anyone thinks I'm afraid to get in the ring with anyone? Come on, man. You think I'm gonna let it slide what that guy said and did to me? No way, man. I'm not gonna let it slide. If I have to go down to the state he's in, he's gonna apologize like a dog to me. You guys remember that. You understand me? No one's gonna disrespect my family. No one. I'm out here talking loud in the city. I'm out in the city and they could hear me. Look at this. I'm out here talking loud. I'm out here talking loud. I'm out here talking loud in the city. I'm out in the city and they could hear me.
I am awakened. I am the star in the vacant skies of life. The skies, even this inside my own mind. Hashtag Steve Brule meme. Mind blown. Sometimes my mind calls my own phone and it asks me, am I even grown? Status unknown. Sometimes I solve crimes that, man, I'll tell you this, didn't even exist. I look at this, I look at the street, I look at the fiends, and I say, which one of y'all died today? They look at me with eyes full of surprise, and they say, what? And I say, no, seriously. You guys are going to be hearing me. Which one of y'all died? Again, what is the reply? And I reply with, no, my guy friend, I mean, which one of y'all died inside today? I'm not smiling for the cameras. I'm not going outside today. I couldn't find high tech, so I'm drinking on ACK today. I might do a drive-by in the Wraith. A lot of guys have no imagination whatsoever. Okay? Everyone sitting around, just sit there, and they're doing what? What kind of stocks are they buying? What, Nike? Oh, let me take a guess. Apples. I don't even understand. Can somebody stop the world and just explain to me why apples are on the top of everybody's list? Apples. I'll tell you, people sit around, act like they forgot about pears. And when they move their lips, it's a bunch of gibberish. You motherfuckers act like you forgot about pears. Peaches, pears. Each one of those would, and I'm thinking about, I'm going to say it. Each one of those fruits that I just listed, and also countless more, could whoop an apple's ass in a fist fight. And you want to buy the stocks. That's what you're doing. You're going out. Oh, hey. Hi, my broker at Fidelity. Hi, Merrill Lynch. Actual demand Merrill Lynch. I would like to put all of my earnings into a stock that's about the worst fruit. It is okay. I'm gonna walk that back just a bit. It's not the worst. It's not. It is a second tier, non-excitement fruit. I'll tell you this: if that fruit was a movie, Sylvester Stallone wouldn't even read that script. Think about my boy James. Are you thinking about him? How did he get away from his evil situation he was in? It wasn't in a giant apple. It was a giant peach. When was the last time anybody ever was saved by a big apple? A giant apple. Matter of fact, think about this. Big Apple. New York City. I bet at least 3 people die every day in that city. And that's the city that you model your stock buying after. Matter of fact, you know, I'm going to do this. I'm going to look up to see what is the hoopla. Let's go Apple stocks. Okay, so it's saying here that you could buy one share for $318 for dying fruit. Only thing good about Apple is the apple juice, top tier juice. Apple fruit, bottom tier goose, is what I say. Okay, so I'm gonna keep reading here. Okay, so lots of phones. Okay. Y'all, I'm so sorry. I forgot even what I was saying. Even my phone isn't an Apple. Actually, pretty good product. I like it. I love sending those blue texts. That way, girls know I'm not broke. Very exciting. Very sorry. I'm sorry about this. Mr. Apples, if you would, please don't penalize me. Don't come looking. Okay, I'm very sorry. I love you. I love your products. I do stand by everything that was said here today about that fucking fruit. And don't take that last part out of context to seem like I'm doing hate crimes, because I love fruits or the gays, whatever you. Okay, listen, y'all, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Sean Trailer, out.
Yeah. The Problematic Podcast, baby.
How are you?
How the hell are ya? South side, north side.
Try to remember, but my feelings can't know for sure. Try to reach out, but it's gone.
No, I'm saying.
Got the stars in your eyes. I am walking the cow.
Yeah.
I really don't know how I came here. I really don't know why I'm staying.
What up, Texas?
I am walking the town.
This is for everybody who feels weird, but also is okay with it. You're among friends, all right? Give me a hug, will ya? Come here. I demand one hug, please. That's all I'm asking. Alright, well, shake my hand. Be reasonable. I mean, I'm not asking. Alright. I still love ya. We're all in this together.
Try to point my finger, but the wind is blowing me around in
This is actually a PSA. Listen out there, ladies, gentlemen. Listen, I just want to say one thing. I want to get this out there. Do not forget to come through after you then came. Die.
Yeah. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. And God saw the light that it was good. And God divided the light from the darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. In the evening and the morning were the first day. And God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. And God made the firmament and divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament. And it was so. And God called the firmament heaven. In the evening and the morning were the second day. And God said, let the waters under the heaven be gathered together under one place, and let the dry land appear. And it was so. And God called the dry land earth, and the gathering together of the waters called the seas. And God said, it was good. And God said, let the earth bring forth grass, the herb yielding seed, and the fruit tree yielding fruit after his kind, whose seed is in itself upon the earth. And it was so. And the earth brought forth grass, and herb yielding seed after his kind, and the tree yielding fruit, whose seed was in itself after his kind. And God said that it was good. In the evening, in the morning, with the third day. And God said, let there be lights in the firmament of the heaven to divide the day from the night. And let them be for signs and for seasons and for days and years. And let them be for lights in the firmament of the heaven to give light upon the earth. And it was so. And God made two great lights, the greater light to rule the day, and the lesser light to rule the night. He made the stars also. And God set them in the firmament of the heaven to give light upon the earth, and to rule over the day and over the night, and to divide the light from the darkness. And God said that it was good. In the evening and the morning were the fourth day. And God said, let the waters bring forth abundantly the moving creature that hath life, and foal that may fly above the earth in the open firmament of heaven. And God created great whales and every living creature that moveth, which the waters brought forth abundantly after their kind, every windfall after his kind. And God saw that it was good. And God blessed them, saying, be fruitful and multiply, and fill the waters in the sea.
The Problematic Podcast.
I gotta ride my bike like an idiot to the gym.
The Problematic Podcast.
I gotta
take
my cell phone, bro. It's sick. It's pissed. It's revolting. It's
meet your boy Rick Rooting. Woo!
It's
smell what the rock is cooking. Woo!
I just run in the middle of the road like a bimbo. It's nature boy Rick Flair. It's macho man Rick Savaging. Macho man, bitch! Ah! Nature boy Rick Flair.
No! What the rock is cooking?
Baby, it's sick. It's nature boy Ric Flairin. It's macho man Rick Savagin. It's woo! Nature boy Ric Flair. Macho man Rick Savaging. It's sick. It's piss. It's woo! 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 Ah! flipping people off with a bird. Fuck you, people. Boom. Ah, flipping people off with a bird. It's sick. It's pissed. It's revolting. It's insulting. Woo! Nature boy Rick Larinan. Macho man Randy Savage. Oh, yeah. Snapping to a Slim Jim. It's sick. It's pissed. I must have ate my crack this morning. Crackhead.
Don't make me start tonight.
Sometimes I open my mind's eye to see, am I who I think I am? And I want it that way. Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a heartbreak. Ain't nothing but a mistake. I opened my third eye and I saw that you were just a big fake. Big fake, fake, faker than Jordan shoes from China. James Harden Adidas from Taiwan, from Saigon. Sorry, two fingers up, I'm gone. That's a big peace, peace, peace sign to you. Thanks for listening, dude. Guess what? I'll tell you this much. I love you. And you. And you. If you're driving, drive safely. Even though cars beside you are racing. God damn, I want a pastry. Blow kisses to people. I love you. Goodbye. Mwah.